Dutch student present world first bio-composite car. A student from the Eindhoven University of Technology, Netherlands, unveiled the world first car made of a bio-composite material comparable to fibreglass in a strength-weight ratio. The car chassis, bodywork and interior are bio-based, made from the bioplastic and flax plant. The 300 kg bio-degradable car Lina can carry 4 people in a certified by the Netherlands Vehicle Authority as roadworthy.